Hey, what's up guys, Cybristic here, back in our Roblox video. So in today's video guys, I'm going to be showing you guys the brand new leak that grenades aren't coming to the game next update. Now for clarification, there is no specific release date yet for this update, but I'm going to go ahead and read some stuff off from the Wild West Discord as well as analyzing that video. Make sure I'll drop a like on the video and subscribe so you guys don't miss on any cool future videos like this. So let's go ahead and just talk about the new grenade. So one of the developers on the Wild West Discord posted that we will be getting grenades next update. And I'm honestly very happy that they're going to be getting a new explosive to the game since we haven't gotten one in a little bit. Callahan Manor is also going to be getting a redesign, and this update is going to be focusing on progression. We've also got Twitter codes coming in. I've seen games like Arsenal do stuff like this. So that'll be a lot of fun to do, but let's go ahead and just analyze the footage that was given to us for the explosive. Again, no official release date yet, but I'll try and keep you guys up to date. All right, so now we're going to go ahead and analyze that footage that was given to us for this update. This is actually some pretty awesome footage. It actually gives us the damage of this grenade, and also shows us a brand new location which we have never seen before in the game. But let's go ahead and analyze this footage. So let's talk about the stuff that's in the background first, since that's important. One of the same dev, Kaz, I'm just gonna call him Kaz, but basically Kaz, he said something about like a white mule in the background. That's only a prop for now, so I'm thinking we could be getting a new mule in the future of another Wild West update. So that would be a lot interesting. That'd be really interesting if we did get one. But let's go ahead and look where this is taking place. I personally think this is taking place in the new map expansion or Callahan Manor. Since Callahan Manor is going to be getting a redesign, I think it would be best for that. Either that or it's one of the brand new buildings that maybe hasn't hit my head in a little bit. So we're gonna go ahead, and the damage for this is literally over 1,000 up close, and I'm really excited for this. Like, you have no idea how excited I am for this, but I'm also excited for the new Callahan redesign. Again, no official release dates, but I'll try to keep you guys up to date. So that was a little bit of some quick footage. So thank you guys so much for watching. Please remember to leave a like and share this video. Also, feel free to subscribe for more. And if you haven't yet already, hit that notification bell so you guys don't miss out on any cool future videos and, other cool future videos like this. Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.